at the villa of the Baron de Signa, where I spent a somewhat infamous year. At the villa of the Baron de Signa, I had ladies in attendance, fire opal pendants, liaisons. What's happened to them? Liaisons today. Disgraceful. What's become of them? Some of them hardly pay their shoddy way. What once was a rare champagne is now just an amiable hock. What once was a villa at least is digs. What once was a gown with train is now just a simple little frock. What once was a sumptuous feast is figs. No, not even figs. Raisins. Liaison. Where was I? Oh, yes. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, who was prematurely deaf, but a dear. At the palace of the Duke of Ferrara, I acquired some position, plus a tiny titian. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today, to see them, indiscriminate women, it pains me more than I can say. The lack of taste that they display. Where is style? Where is skill? Where is forethought? Where's discretion of the heart? Where's passion in the art? Where's with a smile and a will, but with more thought. I acquired a chateau extravagantly overstaffed. Too many people muddle sex with mere desire, and when emotions intervene, the nets descend. It should on no account perplex, or worse, inspire. It's but a pleasurable means to a measurable end. Why does no one comprehend? Let us hope this lunacy is just a trend. Where was I? Oh. Yeah. At the castle of the King of the Belgians. We would visit through a false chiffonier. At the castle of the King of the Belgians. Who, when things got rather touchy, deeded me a duchy. Liaisons, what's happened to them? Liaisons today. Untidy. Take my daughter, I taught her, I try my best to point the way. I even named her Desiree. In a world where the kings are employers, where the amateur prevails and delicacy fails to pay. In a world where the princes are lawyers, what can anyone expect except to recollect these?